A Nigerian man who has attempted to set off an explosive device on a Delta Northwest international flight.
A new strain of swine flu. So far, at least 900 people have fallen ill, and 60 may have died from it.
1,000 points in less than an hour.
We're going to see an economic collapse, the likes of which the world has never seen before.
We must remain vigilant.
The fear is that the Greek debt crisis could become contagious.
The federal crime.
There are fears that this could unleash a global flu epidemic, and the World Health Organization officials say they are very, very concerned.
It's for me, because I lift up the little panels, and I touch her nipples with my hands, with both of my hands, all right?
Yeah. And it's different. But it's like we're singing.
Light the fire.
Okay,
so
okay, yeah.
Yeah. And then they go to town on me.
What?